Hey, hey, hey guys, welcome back to Messing with Zombies. And I am here in Deersville, my old stomping grounds, for killing zombies. Let me see, guys. I think what we need to do is we need to stock up on some. Well, that's not what I wanted to do. I've got some dynamite here. Actually, what we're going to be trying out this time is a little bit of bloodshed. And what this means is we're going to be using the chainsaw and the auger. These things are vicious, guys. If you know, these can be good tools. Trust me. These are good for digging and for cutting trees down. But they're also good for laying waste to tons of zombies. So, first of all, I think what I need to do is I need to get their attention. That should do it. Come on, guys. Don't fail me now. Oop, there's a dog. What in the world? I'm gonna get this chainsaw out just in case. But he seems to be ignoring me. Something wrong with him? Is he stupid? What is going on? Hey! Oh, he's dead. Okay. She's not. Come here, girly girl. Love that. Well, hello, dude. A chainsaw to the face. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Aim for the head, by the way, guys. Takes it right off. You can just plow right through ton of zombies this way. Ooh, dog. Okay, I've got their attention now, don't I? Come on, baby. Any other takers? Anybody else? That's it? Seriously? No more challenge? I'll be darned. Alright, let's see if we can't get some more attention here. Oh, he got me. He actually got me. Go figure. Alright, guys, I am back. And I was just going ahead and get myself a mining helmet. So, because it is becoming night. And things are going to get a little more interesting at night, as you well know. Just like that. Yeah. I love this. Love it, love it, love it. Alright, guys, come on. Mess with me now. Mess with me now. I will find you. Oh, there's somebody. Not anymore. Took care of that dog. Took off his head. The took off her head. Alright guys, we're back again and we have got issues. Come back here. I'll take your little butt out. See, he thought he was going to get me. Well, they're tougher than they look. Damn. I got taken out by the bees. Oh, Lord. Okay guys, it is really ugly down there. Now I've got to watch out for these damn bees. This time I've got ammunition for them. Well, they're tearing the crap out of this house. Yeah, I wouldn't last 5 seconds down there. Alright, it's time to blow up a zombie. Goodbye. Usually helps to light it first. Oh. We are taking them out. God, this is fun. Well, it's almost morning. Pretty soon I'll be able to go down there safely and wipe these guys out. Up there's one of those bees. I don't see any more of those bees. Oh, there's one. There is one. I am getting it. Teach his butt to mess with me. Okay, he's gone. I don't know where he went. These guys are about ready to have to deal with morning in my auger. And I'm going to take him out with the auger, because this is going to be powerful, huh? Boy, they have really ransacked this house. Got rid of that one. Ooh, spider zombie. Took care of him. It should be slow now. Doesn't sound like it, does it? All right, guys. Oh, damn. Just too many of them, I guess. Just too many of them. Ow. That hurt. Alright, guys, I am back, and I managed to get my backpack. At least one of them. Here's the other one. All my health kits. There's a headless body here. It's kind of weird. That one's dead too. There is a We're going to take short work of these guys here. Show you just what this damn thing can do. Where is that screaming bastard coming? Damn. Okay, we'll try that again. Is he? Oh, he's down here. There, took his little head off. Well, that doesn't do as much damage as he used to. That's for shizzle. Not even close. Okay, he finally disappeared. That is a major glitch. Alright, we're gonna go find some others to mess around with here. Apparently the chainsaw's still the best instrument of destruction to use against them. It used to be the auger. So that has changed, my buddies. You can still hurt them, but the auger just mostly hurts. See? You want to tear up on a zombie, it's a chainsaw. Yeah, I guess that's what it should be. That's how you get in a place. Come on, zombies. I'm in a mood to shoot somebody in the face. You'll do. Uh-oh. Not good. gotten tougher. Yeah, this is another one that's a lot of fun too. If you can ever get you a machete, they're the best weapon you can have. The only problem is you can't craft them. And it sucks. We're gonna get her attention this way. Maybe I did a number on the majority of them, guys. Deersville's relatively zombie free. Say goodbye to the trash can. It's one way to get iron. I tell you, I don't see any zombies anymore. Could I have wiped them all out? I don't even see the dogs. Fascinating. Yeah, I think I have wiped them out, guys. Yeah, that dynamite does a number on things. The pipe bombs don't do too bad. But they don't do the destruction. They do more destruction to the actual zombies. That took a little bit of that hit, didn't it? Yeah, I've even got meat on me, so I don't know. I don't think there's any zombies left. I actually took all the zombies out, guys. Deersville is free. Alright, guys, I hope you enjoyed that. Please be sure to share, comment, like, and subscribe. If you have any ideas of what I can do to torment these zombies, just let me know. So until then, I will see you later. Bye-bye.
Don't let the sun set down on me. Don't let the sun set down on me. No food or water, maybe 7 days until I die. The bombs are falling, there was fire burning in the sky. The dead have risen and I don't know why. Help me, oh great spirit in the sky. Don't let the sun set down on me. Don't let the sun set down on me. Don't let the sun set down on me. Don't let the sun go down.